Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
Pope who declared that Catholic princes are subject to the Pope in temporal as well as in theological matters, 1235-1303. Boniface V.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.